Lucky find, huh, stranger? If you want to live, follow me. There's no time for talk. We have to find someplace safe first. Quickly! It's not safe here. Keep up! Stay close. The gate is locked. Look around and see if you can find anything to break the chain. Infected! Stay sharp! Try it! Climb up to the roof! Here, quickly! Infected, behind you! Watch out!
go in that shopping mall. It should be safe inside. My name is Holmes. I'm a rescuer from Safe Zone Happy 101. I came back because I was supposed to protect two sisters. We got separated, and then I ran into you. After I've secured the perimeter, I'll go look for them again. Keep up!
Don't move!
Mister! Please don't shoot! Holmes, it's us. Please don't shoot. Mister, this is our friend Holmes we told you about.
We're safe, for now. Yes, that's Andy and Murphy. Thank God they're here. We can finally leave this place. Happy 101, the biggest safe zone in the East. We came from there on a mission. That's right. We received news from Andy's father. He claimed there was a cure to handle the infected somewhere in this city. So we came here with Andy, and now we can return to Happy 101. Andy will establish communication with the helicopter. In the meantime, we need to make sure we survive long enough to get on board.
What are you doing? I presume Holmes has brought you up to speed? Calling the helicopter will attract the infected. A lot of infected. You need to protect yourself. Here, take these bandages in case of an emergency. Oh.
Hello, I'm Murphy. Yes, I came here with my sister Andy to look for my father's cure. But my sister only found a bag. Is that really the cure? I was afraid at first, because after we got the cure, we got separated from Holmes. Luckily, we ran into that beardy man. He brought us here.
You need me for something. Kid, what are you, a detective? You need to interrogate everyone you meet? We're not completely safe yet. Go gear up. We need to survive until the helicopter gets here. Do you know how to use a gun? Load up first and then go to the basement, see what you can find. I'll talk to that blonde guy and set up a perimeter around here. Lazarev, just like you, makes people itchy. back. Not bad. Give me a hand putting up these last two barriers.
You're much tougher than I thought. Thanks to Alexei helping us set up these defenses. But we still need more firepower. I have some bombs here to put in front of the fence. You're much tougher than I thought. We're almost done here. Thanks to Alexei, Andy has already started transmission with Happy 101. Be ready. Oh, Murphy said she was looking for you. You should find her.
Yeah. I've prepared some bandages for you. It may be of some help to you. Don't worry. Andy and I are good at escaping.
The transmission has been sent. I got word from headquarters. A large number of infected are on their way. It'll be a fight for survival. Get ready. I hope we can make it.
They're coming! We'll cover the sides! And you, hold your ground!
We're almost at Happy 101. Thanks to you, we've made it back here safely. It's not safe outside with all those infected. We'll ask Mayor Justin to let you stay here with us.
If this cure can wipe out the infected once and for all, the world will be saved.
You're too naive, young lady. The infected have been around for all this time, and we never did manage to get rid of. So how come this cure suddenly appears out of nowhere? And will it definitely work?
This is my father's work. Who are you to question my father?
Andy, please, be calm. I don't think Alexei meant any harm. Your father's message did say he found a way to get rid of the infected, but all we found is a storage card. We can only find out what this storage card holds after we get to Happy 101.
Holmes, you don't believe my father has found the cure? My father gave his life for...
Andy, please.
My father will not lie. I believe my father.
Murphy.
Okay, ladies. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that. So, are we still not there yet?
Soon.
There's a lot going on here. They went to see the mayor as soon as we landed. I didn't say nothing. If you want to find them, she can lead the way. I just need to resupply and I'll be on my way. I have my own place to be. Not like this place here. This is way over the top. I came all the way out here to look for a friend. And I'm planning to visit Hope Valley to the east.
Hi, I'm Rachel. Holmes told me to wait here for a friend of his. You must be him. Let's go to them now. I heard that without you, they wouldn't have made it back safely. Thank you. Holmes had hoped that you would stay here in Happy 101. This is the biggest safe zone in the West. Okay, here you are. Just go up to the second floor. Mayor Justin will be waiting.
Are you for real? How can you say that?
Everyone says they have a cure. What proof do you have for me to believe?
My father tried to protect this. He gave his life.
We've all lost someone here. Sympathy alone is not enough.
Hey, you're here. I've been waiting for you. The cure we found, the storage card. Does it really hold the secret to cure the infected? We need to verify that. Before we figure that out, we can't be sure it will definitely work. But Andy won't accept that. I believe her. But this isn't the time to be personal. This affects everyone. The whole world. I'll have a talk with Andy first. By the way, I told Justin about you. He'll sort out your accommodation here at Happy 101. Go speak to him.
You must be the one Home mentioned. I'm just... Go to your new home. It's not always easy to find a free space here. A pretty big place. You'll like it. Go speak to Rachel. She will tell you.
Seems like you've done talking with Holmes. Yes, I am. Holmes has lent me a motorbike. I think it'll be enough. My friend probably won't be able to outrun this baby. Not sure if this name is easy to remember. Lazarev. Stubborn guy. Who knows? Kid.
I'll be here if you need me. Oh yes, Justin said he wants to put you in the developing zone. Next to Happy 101. That is... It is a little far. I've prepared a bike for you to get there.
Hi. I hope I didn't scare you by suddenly showing up. Andy wants to prove that the cure will work. She's determined to leave Happy 101 in search of proof. I worry about those two sisters, so that's why I've brought them to you. I hope you can watch over them. I'll try and find a new place for them, but before that happens, I'll be counting on you. Please, take care of Andy and Murphy. I'll be back soon.
Save it. I thank you for letting us stay here, but we just need to find proof that the cure works, and we'll be on our way.
All right, let's go and see our new home.
This is a dump. That is so Justin for you. See? This is how Justin does things. There's always a catch. We can't really live here. Let's figure out how we are gonna eat first. Even though this is technically part of Happy 101, it's basically outside the safe zone.
First, let's go find some.
You guys are fast. Just some meat. Let's fire it up.
really that hungry. Thank you.
What did you do? Okay, fine. As long as we can eat it.
Are you full? I saw some light up there. Will you go with me to there? I don't think it's dangerous up there.
We can take shelter here from the rain, but we should search for somewhere bigger. So, it seems like our only option is to fix up that place Justin gave us. Before we can call that a house, we'll need to put doors and a roof on it. There might be some materials for construction lying around here. Let's see what we can find. Don't rush. It may not be safe yet. I suggest you make a bow before heading out. Looks like you're all set to go. We still need to fix this place up. I've made some stuff. Here, take it.
You two are so efficient working together. Right. Oh yeah, Rachel is here, and she wants you for something.
Hey, we meet again! Holmes is trying his best to convince Justin to believe in Andy, but it isn't going too well. Holmes told me something else, though. He wants you to be better prepared out here. This world is too dangerous. You'll have to make sure you survive this. First, you need to make a piece of equipment for yourself. Set up your gear workstation and use it to craft a piece of equipment. Holmes hopes that you will join the trade union management team. First, you can gain support from the Union, and secondly, he wishes for you to join him on finding clues for the cure. But first, you will have to learn how to make yourself a piece of equipment.